Hello everybody, thank you so much for watching this YouTube live. As of course the subject line says, this is the all new 2021 Porsche 911 Turbo S. I've been honored to been able to capture multiple 911 Turbo S's before they get delivered to their lucky owners. And today's video, another one, the jet black metallic 2021 992 Turbo S. Of course the latest body style 911 of the 992 generation. A new addition, of course, to the 992 lineup for model year 2021. As the model year 2020, we only had the 911 Carrera models, as the Carrera, Carrera 4, Carrera 4S, and Carrera S. So again, the new Turbo S, powered by 3.8-liter twin-turbo flat six, producing 640 American horsepower, connected to the famous active all-wheel drive system through its 8-speed dual-clutch PDK transmission. This specific one finished in jet black metallic, so color code 2T. There are two types of black for the new 992 Turbo S, which will be A1 black. Actually did a YouTube video on one that I delivered about a week ago to the owner. And this one is the 2T black. So two different types of black. You can see with the jet black metallic, there's a little bit more of a sparkle to the color, a little bit of a grayish tone therefore. So yeah, let's go over the video together, over the car together. Thank you so much for all the engagement once again on my YouTube channel. If you like my YouTube videos, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Please hit that like button. Feel free to ask some questions during this YouTube live. I'll be able, hopefully, to answer them. If not, feel free to send me an email once the YouTube live is uploaded. So again, jet black metallic on the outside. We can also see in the front here the LED matrix design headlights on the 911 Turbo S. We talked about it many times before. Love the way the housing looks on the LED matrix lights. Also these lines in the bottom section of the actual housing. Also the Porsche script, Porsche LED matrix headlight design. And also the way that housing in the inside, or actually the LED setup looks with these beautiful daytime running lights. Really, really nice. Another way to here see how wide the new 911 Turbo S is, even wider as the previous generation 991. Fitted in this case, by the way, with the exclusive design wheels, which we'll talk about in a second here. Let's first take a better look at the front fascia, specific to the Turbo and Turbo S. Right now, the Porsche Active Aerodynamics front splitter is retracted. So normally here on the bottom section underneath the front bumper will be an active front splitter, which at high-speed driving or with the activation on the dashboard would be able to extend, create more downforce at high-speed driving. We can also see that this one was equipped with the optional surround view camera system. You can see there the front placed camera and the middle section of the front bumper. Every 992 Turbo S comes standard with front and rear parking sensors. And of course, we can also see here the active air flaps that guide the air to the front placed radiators. These are active air flaps, so depending on aerodynamic needs or cooling needs, will they automatically close and open. Of course, like mentioned many times before in my YouTube videos, the 911 Turbo S of the 992 generation heavily inspired on the 930 Turbo. Some of these design cues definitely recognizable here in the shape of the front hood. The lines also placed in the front hoods. The way that the headlights actually are designed inside of the fenders in a different positioning versus the 991 generation. So very cool how Porsche brings back these 1970s, 80s design cues in the modern Porsche 911. Okay, let's go back to the side. Again, the exclusive design wheels is a factory option. Of course, first seen a few years back on the 911 Turbo S exclusive series. Specific in terms of design, still center locking, just like the standard Turbo S wheels. This has been a very popular option on the new Turbo S model. Right behind it, you can see the PCCB, the Porsche Carbon Composite Brake System, finished therefore with a yellow caliper. And these are the largest carbon ceramic rotors Porsche has ever fitted to the Turbo S model. So very powerful brakes. I believe they're now 420 millimeters in diameter. So very large front rotor. And of course also the caliper itself. You can see the sizing. Again, guys, this is a 20-inch front wheel. Look at the size of this front rotor. Love also the color, by the way, of the silver finished exclusive design wheels. Has a little bit of a gray tone to it. So it looks really, really nice. On the side, you can also see the side skirts significantly bigger than on the Carrera models, as the body of this Turbo S, of course, being even wider. You can see there that double step, especially that section there in the back, which truly indicates the width of the new 992 Turbo and Turbo S body. This one also equipped with the optional Porsche script on the doors, beginning here, by the way, on the front fender, going across on the doors. This is the black version. Now this actual decal is finished in a matte-like color, and that's why it creates some contrast on the door. So in this case, a very subtle design cue. from the factory. Again, the Porsche side decal with the Porsche letter, Porsche letters. If you look back at Porsche's history, especially the 2.7 RS, of course, you'll see a lot of Porsche script on the side. So this truly, once again, has this beautiful classic design to it. Also some 911 R's you'll see a few years back, also fitted with the side decal. Personally really like it, and especially if it's this subtle on a car like this. Also on the outside, we can see the optional glass sunroof, which this one was equipped with. Now being a jet black metallic car, of course, it's hard to see the actual sunroof itself. Very heavy tint in the glass, of course, to make sure that there's as little heat coming through to the glass as possible. And that also makes Porsche paint the back end here of the roof part. So this, of course, is the glass section. This will be still metal, also painted for in black. This one was also optionally equipped with the high gloss black window trim. So around the windows, going all around like this, is the optional high gloss black side window trim. Also look at this curvature here. Beautiful classic Porsche lines. Look how wide these rear fenders are on the new 992 Turbo S. Of course, the side air intake to feed the air to the 3.8 liter twin turbo flat six. Again, 640 US spec horsepower. Tremendous launch control performance. 0 to 60s have been measured in this specific car, or in the 992 Turbo S, I should say, in about 2.5 seconds. In the back, we can see now the 21 inch setup. So the 991 Turbo S, the previous generation Turbo S, still running 20 inch in the front and 20 inch in the back. Now the 992 Turbo S, we're running 21 inch in the back. Would used to also be a 305 rear section tire on the 991. And now on the new 992, we're running a 315 rear section tire. So the wheel itself is bigger, and also it's a wide tire. And these are all the latest NA1 rated 992 preferred tires. You can see, of course, the beautiful carbon ceramic rotor also in the back. Rear axle steering system still standard for the Turbo S, just like the previous generation 911 Turbo S. There's just a few 911 models which came standard with the rear axle steering system. Again, continuing to the rear, where we can see the active rear spoiler right now in the down position. It's a double layered rear wing. You can see there the bottom section where we have the third brake light integrated, and of course the wing on the top section. Really love how the way it's curved, especially combined here with the tail light. Now all Turbo S's have active all-wheel drive system. One of the ways to recognize being an all-wheel drive 992 is the color of the center part of these slats. It's actually finished, as you can see, in silver, which indicates the active all-wheel drive system. And again, that is standard on every Turbo S. Love that silver, of course, coming back also in the Porsche letters here on the back. Also in the 911 Turbo S model designation in the middle. Same silver as the engine slats. You can also see that this one was equipped with the optional Porsche Sport Exhaust System, finished in high gloss black. So this is the first time that Porsche is offering a factory Sport Exhaust System on the Turbo S. Recognizable in this case with the redesign of the actual tailpipes to these two large oval-shaped tailpipes. Also beautiful diffuser that we're using now for the 992 Turbo S. Also these bumper openings in the back. Now a lot of people are asking me, hey, what is that for? You can imagine the amount of thermal management that is taking place with a 640 horsepower twin turbo flat six in the rear. And these are actually air outlets to make sure that the hot air escapes the rear bumper section as soon as possible. Okay, so we talked about the aerodynamics. We talked about the wheels, the paint color, some little details in terms of the slats on the back of the engine deck, the spoiler, the beautiful 992 tail lights all the way across in terms of LED technology. Another little design cue I've mentioned in some of my other YouTube videos. If you look back at the 901 G model, which had these accordion bumpers on the outside, these little rubber accordions are now coming back in terms of a design cue in the little integration here in the tail light. Okay, let's take a look on the inside of this specific build. Again, outside is jet black metallic. This one finished with the black leather interior package with chalk stitching. This is a factory option interior. So we can see the black leather applied on the seats, also on the dashboard, on the door panels. In this case, finished with the chalk stitching as a deviation. The 911 Turbo S comes standard with carbon fiber inlay. You can see the carbon fiber applied there as a strip in the door panel. That goes also across the dashboard to the other side, and of course, continuing on the other side. Another design cue, a cool feature and standard on the 992 Turbo S is the 930 interior package, recognizable here by this sideway pattern or stitching, as you can say. Love the way Porsche again celebrates there some heritage, some classic Porsche design, as we also used this in the 930 Turbo back in the day. Another optional equipment on this specific one is the Burmester 3D surround sound system. You can see the beautiful finish of the speaker system there, and especially the color of this metal matching very well with the other silver elements of the door handles, also the strip, the elements across the dashboard and also here around the center console. Okay, some other details on the inside. Of course, the GT steering wheel is standard on the Turbo S. It's multifunctional. You can also see the Sport Chrono package, which is standard on the Turbo S. You can see the driving mode switch right there on the steering wheel, including the Sport Response button. Right behind the steering wheel, we have the beautiful shifting pedals of the 8-speed dual-clutch PDK transmission. We have the clock lap timer on top of the dashboard. We see the gear selector there in the middle. This one also has the heated seats option, more carbon fiber applied there around the cup holder area in the middle. And then we also have some controls there in the middle, including the controls for the sport exhaust system, the PDCC, the Porsche Dynamic Chassis Control, which is also standard for the 911 Turbo S, and some controls regarding the hazard lights and also the stability control system. Another factory option on this specific one is the sun visors. These are finished in Racetex. Now, Racetex is another word for Alcantara. So we see the Alcantara suede headliner for the Turbo S. And then this one also again combined with the Racetex sun visor. Somebody's asking regarding the availability. This vehicle is a sold unit going to the owner very soon. And thank you so much again to the owner for allowing me to do this YouTube video. Again, the chalk stitching, as I mentioned earlier, full black leather interior. Porsche Sport exhaust system, really beautiful spec. Again, thank you so much for watching all my YouTube live videos. A lot of positive feedback on the videos as they truly demonstrate some features on the vehicle, color combinations, interior, exterior, and wheel design. Please don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel. Please hit that like button as it truly helps with the YouTube algorithm. And feel free to comment down below once the YouTube live is uploaded. My name is Alexander De Poder. I'm a Porsche sales professional at Porsche West Palm Beach, and I'll see you guys next time. Please be safe. Thank you. Bye-bye.